Second of all, I just came from Edmonton. As you all know, I don't know if some of you know, 6 times Canadian champion, 2x Olympic competitor, 2x second in the world, 1x silver medalist, Pan Am champion, 1x second in Pan Am, and 3rd in the World University Games. So I hope, by me having this club, that you guys will achieve these goals as much as you want. I mean, in respect of self-defense, women's self-defense, sparring, okay, all three, and martial arts as well. I teach all of them. I was in Korea 5 years, but off and on. I go there for 6 months, come back, go there for 6 months. I lived with an Oriental master for 4.5 years. The master has been the coach of the Canadian national team since 1985. I was with him. 1985, with him, 1986, I'm sorry, till 1991. Today, I'm not going to show you too much. The real grand opening will be in September. The national team will be here. Plus the president and the big guy from Korea is going to come to my club. Really, I don't want to talk too much about myself, but I'm known all over the world. To you guys, you don't see that. Okay, and I don't know about Ottawa very well. Alright, it's very small here in Ottawa. But I want to grow it. Just like I did for my name, I want to grow all of you. I would like to teach respect, self-discipline. You want to learn, it's right here. I guarantee it. This is my partner, assistant instructor. Why am I saying this? He actually came from ITF. And I gave him the WTF chance. I've been teaching him for almost 9 months now. He's been my friend for 3 years. He knew my brother at university. He's the greatest man in the world. So really, I have nothing against ITF, but I just don't deal with it. He's a human being like everyone else. Great, great fight. And a great martial artist as well. Everything you know. Yeah, that's right. Legs. Power has to run through the whole circuit constantly. I'll show you basic kicking. First slow, a little speed. Turn it up. To be. Run on street. 80% in the ring is used, plus 80% on the street is used. Someone attacks you on the street, fighting, running position, bam, straight, down. You'll understand what I mean after this.
Very simple kick, and there's a lot of power, a lot of speed. Just by twisting your hips, put the whole body weight into it, create a lot more power.